11 days of water polo. A full-on schedule has reached its finale for the women's teams in Naples. All sides faced four pool matches, then playoffs, and now the best of the teams meet for the gold medal. Yes, it's Italy against Hungary for the gold and silver medals. It's game on. Gold medal match, Italy and Hungary in the women's water polo. First success, Italy. Ioannou. Centani out to the right. They played so well against Canada. I wonder if it was a tough enough test for them. Well, you don't get it much quicker than that. 18 seconds and Cocchieri scores centre shot goal from the get-go. Bang, there you go, stop that. No thanks, I can't. Hungary stung from the outset. Kovesdi. They're going to have to live with this crowd. Nata. Whoa, they're giving it to them. Kuna. Need to just shut the crowd out. A roar for every mistake. Nali, Kinchani. Oh, two! What? We haven't hit a minute yet. And Italy have hit two goals. A look-away pass. And Alessandra Kish had no show. Two in the net behind her. Hungary need to settle. Storo puts a big long arm up in front. Hungary looking for better position. Sparano, the captain, she leads by example. Ranali, right hand into Centani. Kuzupe. Centani again, almost finding the target. Turned the way into the team in blue. That's Hungary, who have not been in the match. Wow. So Italy have possession. Can't shoot from there, from where the original player had the ball. Kuzupe. Just watch what's going on away from the ball, in front of goal. Look at the splash, and there's just a real battle going on between those two in attack and defense. The build-up now, the crowd rises to it. Centani, clock down to 10. Off target this time. No wonder, when you look at a game like this, how tiring these players find it. The Summer Universiade water polo title is on the line here. 4 seconds. Yeah, good shot. Hungary on the board at last through Hertzka. Timed it well, worked it right down to zero. High left-hand corner. Gardo has 13 goals going into this game. She's number eight. Number five there is Hertzka. His guard up. Garter again. Yep. Finger in the air. She's put in some great outside shots during this tournament. And we are now at 2-2 after a blistering start from Italy. Two goals inside the first minute. She's powerful. Garter just up and winds up. Cocchieri and Cintani from Italy have a slightly better record, but oh, there's a cute little lob, and Milo is delighted with that one. Just coaxed it over the goalkeeper. Watch this, just fainting, looking to fire it in, and then just lobbing it beautifully. Well judged. So it's now 3-2. Been 2-2 for quite some time. 25 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Gold medal match. Hungary bringing the ball back up. Gemes, Garda. Ten seconds. Muksi. Garda again. Loads up and fires. Christina Garda. Again, top left hand. We're tied up at 3-3. Oh, a dangerous play. The Italians were onto it. Just Kuna. We have a penalty here, do we? The crowd's not at all happy, as you can see. Oh, who'd want to be a referee in this situation? 3-3, penalty for Hungary, and up steps, or up swims Garda. She's hoping she can hear, or she's watching for the arm to drop it. There it goes, wham. Turns her fist almost to the crowd a little bit there. Christina Garda, an influential figure in this Hungarian team and in their chances of winning this gold medal. She departs, though. Man up again. The player up, of course. Ah, there it is. They take advantage. Oh, that was a deflection off the defenders. Yep. They have the 20-second advantage of one player up, Hungary. And skip bouncing, and they take advantage of it. 5-4. A minute 30 until half time. Brzozowski. Boy, not sure how many times that is that the Italians have found the bar. Got a big long throw as time runs down. 5-4 at half time. And they're at it. Who gets there? Italy. Ioannou has control. Out on the right to Cintani. Oh. Tries to find Gottardo. Eventually does. Again, an exclusion. So they've got the numbers, oh, almost. Who has possession? It goes the way of Hungary. All right, good block. Where's the ball? Way up to the right. Cintani. That rocks the crowd. The floor's shaking here. Just see by the clock there, Martina Michelli screaming out instructions to her team. Not a good pass for Garda. Oh, there it is. It's been a long time coming, but we do have another goal in this match. 6-5, Hungary. Goal came at 6 minutes 13 in the third quarter. Where's Garda? There she is. Right in front of her is Gerendes. Back now to Brzozowski. She has it again. 9 seconds. She loads up, pumps. Keeper puts it to the line. A corner throw for Hungary. Taken by Gerendes. Brzozowski. Demers now. Big outside shot, but ineffective here from Garda. Now Italy. Oh, crowd roaring for a penalty. Have a look at that, ladies and gentlemen. That's big advantage of the underwater cameras, which you never used to see back in some of those horrendously tough matches of many years ago. Oh, penalty miss. Ranalli. 16 goals, top scorer going into this match. They didn't expect that, I don't think. The clock was counting down. Gámez, it didn't look to be have too much impact in it. But it does sneak by the keeper, Sparano. And the advantage is now two with 5 seconds or so till three-quarter time. There's the hooter. This is an intriguing and exciting, riveting match. So much action. Helped by this great crowd here at Fasina Scandoni. And we go to three-quarter time at 7-5, Hungary leading. Hungary leads. Well, will this affect Hungary or make them even more urgent? They don't get the sprint to the ball. Ioanu. Final quarter, gold medal match. Load up, bounce shot, that's in. That's cup. Yes, they do. In the hole was Cottieri. Plenty of time remaining. That's a tired but retaining accuracy and skill. Cottieri puts it away. Up the left-hand side comes Ranalli. It goes to her. Into the center goes Gottardo. Ranalli pops it back for Di Claudio. Milo. Still in the center, Cocchieri. Pumps, fires. The crowd is up in unison. 8-7. It's game on, 8-7. No bar or post in the road this time. Hungary will take it right down to the zero. Oh, no, they don't. Still breakout chance for Italy. Cocchieri waits. Cocchieri can't get to it. What's the call? It's all fair. Hungary. Wide to Gerendis. Kuna. Attracts two defenders. Look at that big space in the middle as Hungary just want to use up all their time. Italy looking for the foul and the turnover foul. Timeout called. Six on six, 15 seconds to go. They run it down. Up comes their goalkeeper, Sparano. She takes it up herself, dribbles it up. What happens here? She's going to take the shot. And Hungary, their players leap in the air for those not in the water. Those in the water punch the air. There is jubilation for this team from Hungary. Coaches in, caps are off. It's been a riveting game. Such a close match. Hungary winning by 8-7, scoring 8 from 29. Italy 7 from 27. Equal, really, in the number of shots. The gold medal is Hungary's for 2019.